Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. Under what circumstance will a foreign fiancé who has been admitted in the U.S. for the purpose of getting married be required to leave the U.S.? If the marriage to the U.S. citizen who filed the petition to permit the fiancé into the U.S. does not take place within 90 days of entering the U.S., the fiancé will be required to leave the country.